JR from Joe Public, playing the guitar, leading background vocals, six man, go-to guy. NBA
Jam. What's up? It's the K to the E to the V, back for the 9-5, still plucking the funky bass in your face, and shooting guard.
Yo, what's up? This is Big Jake. Yeah, I used to be with the Clippers, but, you know, they had to get rid of me for various reasons. But I'm trying to get my stuff back together on keyboards here with Joe Public.
This is Mr. I Got the Ball Dude, starting at forward, playing drums, percussion, keys.
Yes! Monster Jam! Score!
Music videos!
Every entertainer wants to be in the NBA, and everybody in the NBA wants the same. Right, Wayman? Love your music, Wayman.
Thanks.
Teamwork from both sides of entertainment coming at you.
1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2, ready, go.
Unlike music, you don't have to be in great physical shape to write a song.
Yeah. Yo, check it out. Huh? While he's doing this, we're gonna go to some real Superman, because he got a long way to go.
Right now.
say it's 22. What is he gonna do? What? He didn't call a timeout.
One man.
No timeout.
That one man. No timeout.
Timeout, Chris.
That specific play. One man.
Go to
one
guy.
Ball.
Go to guy.
The go-to guy. You do that. Give it to pull up. Give it to the man, not Jake. Not Jay. But the open man.
I'm open. Come on, throw the ball, man.
Game to win or lose. They put 14.1 seconds up. Suns lead by two. They're going to put the ball in Michael Jordan's hands.
You got Michael. You keep it out of the middle.
No penetration. No penetration by anybody.
Michael Jordan will inbound. Cax waving for BJ to come back. And Michael flips it in to BJ. Back to Michael.
They want Michael to get a full head of steam. Try to keep him in the middle of the floor.
Michael, 11 seconds. Across the timeline, he comes, goes to Pippen.
Pippen breaks inside. Pippen got the shot. They go to Grant. To Paxton.
Paxton going for the win.
Here's Paxton for three.
Paxton.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
It's a three.
Yes! The Bulls take a one-point lead.
It's his game to win. So we go to overtime.
Practice you have
Ain't
to put
them
in.
That's right.
You got to practice. If you want to, say, update your craft and get there, you got to practice. Ball work, practice.
Did y'all finish
teamwork?
Oh, yeah.
School work is important,
yeah,
too.
That's important.
Yeah. That's probably one of the most important things, you know. Everybody can't be Sean Kemp. Just jump up to it, you know. You got to put in them hours of school and practice. Word up. Same with music.
Word
so you
up,
just can't
kid.
Pick the bass up and thump. Look at this. Look at this. Learn it overnight.
That's a. I think we need to party. Ho!
This kid plays like he's been in the league for 5 years already.
Somebody better tell him he's in the NBA. I mean, he's just out having fun.
They certainly don't play like first-year players.
Great list.
It's time to sing our song. Yeah. Do it with the feeling. Yeah. Come on.
Good, he banked it in. You're just beginning to see what this guy can do.
There have been so many things that have held us down.
Here's Kid on the push. Here he comes.
I know we've got a long, long way to go.
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, my goodness gracious.
But we won't let nothing
hold us against Robinson.
Back. We're going to get ourselves together.
What a shot, his kid's putting that in.
And if you've ever been held
favorite part of the game, man?
All the slam dunks that everybody has to offer for me. That's my part. That's my part.
See, being a small point guard, my favorite part is shooting them threes, you know? Ain't nothing like it. Nothing like it.
See, I'm an assist man. I like the behind the back, the no looks, and all of that, you know? Getting somebody right off their feet, you know, getting them go this way, you know? That's what's up.
Well, me, you got to... I got to shoot the ball. I'm too pretty not to shoot. I got to shoot. Give me the shooting part. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Wave the game. Biggest pro.
Change the name of the way you wear your socks, too.
There's Dr. J.
Julius, man.
Magic Johnson.
Magic.
Okay, he the man.
Come on. You got to go back to Larry Bird now. And I know he's like...
Well, oh, when the school is out, all in the shifts, they done. Get the boys together. I'm gonna get a ball and a run. Lace up them sneaks. I'm gonna kick off their shoes. I don't miss, I play to win, y'all. I don't like to lose. At Seagull Park, they've got the best competition. Good move, baby. I'm the definition. They shoot and hoop.
Legendary stuff.
They didn't even name it.
Legendary.
Great songs.
Famous players.
Great melody.
Great album covers.
Yeah.
Wild players.
Speaking of legends.
23.
You know, it's all good.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, maybe one day, man, real, we could, like, become, like, new legends, you know, like Larry, Michael, Magic.
From a hot dog stand, a pretzels and a pop. We've been playing all day, cause we've had this chord line stop. The city sun is hot, now all the courts they steaming.
We could be like that on the music.
Doctor,
you know, they come them type legends because they changed the game.
I'm back.
Speaking of traveling, I got to go get my train, okay? But check out
these great plays. We'll be back. Peace, y'all.
And right. Don't lose your train of thought.
NBA Music Jams.
Jams, the music video. That's what you meant to say. But anyway, all right, we out.
NBA Music Video Jams.
See? NBA Jam. Woo. The music video. That's what you meant to say.
NBA Music Video Jams.
Coach wheels in, fights up a shot, scores!
Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, set down!
That was Drexler. Drexler gets it back. Strickland over the head to Portland. Holy
mackerel! Robinson in transition, 3-on-2.
Game.
Tony the
Tiger. Down near the hash mark. Pippen trying to...
Oh, yeah.
Jason Tabarro.
Three in the air.
Oh, my God!
Strickland picks the pocket of Smith. Butler gets it into Rex Chapman. Rex on the
baseline, save to Hardaway. He'll fire it up with one on the shot clock and hit a prayer.
And here he goes.
Nice!
Respect the players that hustle, man. The blue collar players.
Oh yeah,
going for it, diving for the ball,
scratching, hustling,
driving off the
table, rebound.
And the fans laugh stuff, but he saved that ball.
Or just be laying on the floor, just going for the ball, just going for it.
Eye across the floor, man. You gotta respect that.
Just check these blue collar, straight up hustling players out right now.
Somebody above is in a desperate state. Some kind of urgency, the kind that can't wait. I say tomorrow, you say today, and the man in my head to tell me the way.
Brown tried to keep it alive.
Golden Schumacher away.
I got 8 little fingers and only 2 thumbs. Will you leave me in peace while I get the job done?
Crazy. I love it. Great basketball.
in it to win it. Everybody.
Total team package. Straight up teamwork. You know, like Shaq and Penny, how they work together. I mean, you say Shaq and Penny, but I mean, they got a whole team. You know, they all work together, and that's why they doing their thing right now. And it's the same thing with us. You know, all of us are individuals, like Mr. Doom, my man Jake, I'm the Kev, and that's my man JR. But although we are individuals, we still work together, and that's why we are where we are now, because it's teamwork, baby. Teamwork, you know what I'm saying? You gotta pass the rock.
T-E-A-M work.
Hey, yo, peep this video right here.
Above the rim, like Mutombo, you know? He put your stuff out of there, you know, section three, send it back, second row.
Don't get too comfortable just laying it up real lightly like this. Yeah, it might get white.
You gotta go for yours. You got to come hard, because if you don't, it's going hard, way other end of the court. You'd be like this. Did I shoot that?
Thank you.
that time you fell on stage, man?
Oh, yeah.
All them people, you just...
You were talking about a blooper.
And couldn't get up. String was stuck to the sneaker.
No, it's so bad, right after a solo, right after a bass solo, where am I on my face?
You go from here...
Man, talk about bloopers. Speaking of bloopers, yo, we want y'all to check this out. Not only is it bloopers, but check out the video, because it's live and learn. And if you don't live and learn from your mistakes in basketball, you're going to make it onto this blooper reel yourself.
I think that's the best song I'm going to take.
Yeah. Oh, word up, you
know? Yeah. Without a doubt.
NBA.
Point line. That's what the game is won and lost.
Pass me the ball. All
right.
It could be the ball hog. You see, Jordan?
Yeah. I know. I am too, Jordan. Don't listen to him. I'm Jordan.